you want to learn about the life cycle of a butterfly? First, the female butterflies lay out eggs on the leaf. We use clay to make these.
And then the caterpillars emerges from the eggs. So cute!
At this stage, they have only one job, is to eat, and after the caterpillar fully grown, it stops eating and enters its chrysalis.
We created this chrysalis with wool and used wet felting technique to create this masterpiece.
And after these chrysalis open, the beautiful monarch butterflies comes out.